so excited you're here. It, thank goodness. Mega hell, cool. Fucking dip. So we got, huh? We got more? Where? Where are you fucking at, assholes? Where the fuck are you at? Ugh. Mega hell, sick of your shit. Come on, beat you in the... Jeez nips. Fucking dildos McGee out here. Is that good enough? We digging that? Is that okay? Work out for everybody. Everybody. I feel like I'm probably missing something. It probably has like 28 fucking secrets on it.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Hey, you Gucci? You just call me Gucci? What that means? Way to go. What has nothing? Nothing has ammo. Cool. Sick of demons. Sick of them. They're gross and they're mean. Like, what is even their motivation anymore? Dicks for dick's sake. What is that? Can someone tell me what that is? Very fucking curious what that's supposed to be. Seen it twice. I don't know what it's supposed to recharge or re... Coming towards the end of the episode, the symbols at the top right. Come on, get up the fucking thing. Cool. Zigging when I want him to zag. What else? I know that's not fucking it. I didn't get any life out of that thing. But I didn't. There we go. There we go. Now we're starting to fucking get the fucking groove. Starting to get that damn doom groove.
Denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Why is this thing dead? It died eating that thing?
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Access granted.
Okay. Ah, there we are.
Access granted.
Lots of gore, candles. It's kind of weird how these men and women of science are so interested in the hell. And of course, there's nothing left.
Please be seated. The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.
It's always about money. Let's find out how many things I missed. It's probably all of them. Boom! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Missed the field drone. I did one of the room trials. Missed the Argent cell. Missed two of the elite guards. I miss everything. Well, what did we learn? We learned when I get frustrated, I don't want to look for secrets. I don't care about the secrets. I think if I loaded up Red Dead Redemption, I'd also get frustrated, because I haven't played that in months. Pretty sure I missed out and forgot all the little tips and tricks. Oh my goodness. I might need another cup of coffee. Advanced Research Complex, the ARC.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
That is a bummer. Even though, since having coffee at my house and not going to one of them fancy pants coffee places, I realized how much money I could save just making a small cup of coffee at home, and it pretty much sets me for the day most of the time. If I have trouble sleeping and whatnot, then I might need a second, but... right around here.
This vast state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems. Stay on the path. The UAC needs your faith.
I don't even eat avocado toast. I don't know what the big deal about avocados is. Avocados has now gotten like a stranglehold on the fucking white people market, and I don't get it. I don't like it. Things that I completely missed from the last level. I should be finding them because they'd be increasing my ability to do this shit. That's not the right button, son of a bitch. Fuck off. Goodness. Yeah, I'm at the thing. I don't know. Do I have to go do this thing first? No, it's not letting me in. What? What's going on here? Am I high, or is this just not working?
Believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
That's highbrow science for you acting like a crazy bitch. There was one zombie still chilling back here that prevented progress. Can I go in here? What the fuck?
Stay on the path.
Oh, there's bathrooms. There's always stuff in bathrooms. That's a video game 101. Comes from the Buck Cherry chorus. Crazy bitch. Fucking killing it over there, Zach.
Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
If you go to work anywhere and it said this place is built on blood, sweat, tears, and dreams, don't work there.
Look upon the faces of these extraordinary men.
Not a place you want to work.
Demonic presence is not safe now.
Boom. Headshot. Oh, balls. There's another one. Area is red, and the creatures have a hue of red. It's hard to figure out where they are. There's just chunks of viscera. That's pretty gross. We all net viscera chunks. Might be able to get that weapon mastery. Shit. Or just fall down. Probably should switch to this and try to get the double. Okay. Now it's time to do this thing. Forgot what this dude was called. Yeah. Ah! Oh shit. Because I don't know what's coming up after this, but... Ooh, okay. That's a little harsh, man. Ah! Walls. Yeah, I wasted that berserk. Oh, balls. A whole lot of shit going on in here, and I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. Maybe not. Wrong weapon. There's the thing on my ass. It's probably the heavy. I am just running through this shit like Mr. Bean. What the fuck? thing. Goddamn tap dance out here. Ah!
Demon presence.
My
lockdown disengaged.
Goodness. That seemed impossible. And somehow I succeeded. There's a ton of stuff hidden around these corners. Because it's a whole goddamn office building. Oh, good. Thanks. That would have been nice to see a lot earlier.